looks like a good another good run, didn't
it? Yeah, that was not an easy trail again, but the dog, they were, I think they're getting better and better as the stage are going up, and I think that was, I would say, the strongest team I had so far.
And looks like you stayed on the trail too, as compared to some of the other people.
I stay in the trail.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have good leaders.
They're so you've had pretty much three very clean runs now.
I just switched a leader. My big red one, I think he tried to breed a female. He was kind of tired, but like at the end, 4 miles, but he did really great for the rest of it.
So and you and Lena came in together pretty much.
Well, Lena was, she was out on the trail and I wait for, well, I was passing by and I wait for her to get back on the trail, and then we took off both of us. She was maybe, I would say, 6 miles out or something like this.
Yeah. And then you kind of stay together for most of the run.
Yeah, we stayed together, yeah. She passed me when I switched the leader and we stayed together to the finish line.